Now switching focus to the Dallas Cowboys. The team's starting center, Travis Frederick, is dealing with some discomfort in his neck the past few days. Frederick went to Los Angeles yesterday for an examination. Unfortunately, there were no signs of any significant injury.
Yeah, Travis just went down to get his, his shoulder checked out. And he's had some stingers here the last couple days. So we just wanted to make sure he was squared away.